Code Orange by Caroline Cooney has a lot of similarities to what we are experiencing now in the world with the global pandemic of COVID-19. I am in day 27 of quarantine. It's April 9th, 2020. The book I want to tell you about is from 2005, but eerie similarities. So Mitty is 15 years old. He's in high school. He is in New York City, and he has put off writing his report on infectious diseases until the very last minute. Sunday night, he goes into his parents' study to find an old book, hoping to find some information about an infectious disease he can write about, pulls off a book off the bookshelf. In that book is an envelope that says variola major. And you know, being a curious young man, he opens it up and there's some dried scabs inside that envelope. He rubs those scabs between his finger, smells them, tastes it, because boys do strange things and we can't explain it. What he discovers later is that variola major is actually smallpox, and he very possibly might have given himself smallpox by breathing and ingesting that. He also starts exhibiting symptoms of smallpox. He realizes that smallpox is spread basically by breathing it on other people, kind of what we're experiencing now, and realizes, being in New York City, riding the subway, he might give it to other people who then go to the airport. They go to other parts of the world. He thinks he single-handedly might be responsible for starting a global pandemic. The FBI gets involved. He gets captured by biological terrorists. It is a fast-paced, short book that you read really, really fast because you just can't wait to see what happens. The book is called Code Orange by Caroline Cooney. It is in our permanent collection in Overdrive that you can check out whenever it is available.